Paws Up by Cats and Kittens. You are tuned into Doggy Time on DentonRadio.com. And we are broadcasting live here on the square of Denton on Oak Street and Hickory Street and Locust and Elm. So we're right there in this whole square thing. And we are situated in the lovely Discover Denton Visitor Center Bureau in the lovely DentonRadio.com studios. That pretty much explains all of this, doesn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, good. And so what we're going to do, my cats and kittens, is bring you as close as we could possibly come to radio excellence. And what better way to do it with this ragtag bag of miscreants here? and you may have seen them before if you were lucky. If you're luckier, this will be the first time that you've seen them. And you can be thoroughly delighted, just as we are, to have them. And this is slightly lovely.
Yep.
Yes.
And give us your name first over there on the far.
I'm Clint.
That's Clint.
I'm Rachel.
That's Rachel.
I'm Tara.
And you're Tara. And they are slightly highly lovely. Okay. Yes. We're going to discuss that right off the bat. We're emblazoned.
Take care
come
of it
up
right
with
now.
That's right. That's right. Is your fault?
Yeah, she named the band.
It's all her fault.
Rachel, well, where did you come up with it? I mean, it's a unique. It's a neat name.
I can
remember it, but I'm practicing Alzheimer's. So
I get tongue-tied saying it, too, sometimes.
Slightly, highly, lovely.
I know. We have to say it like 4 or 5 times a night when we play a gig, so I'm like, oh.
Slightly, highly, lovely. We're slightly, highly, lovely. We're slightly, highly, lovely.
But I started with slightly, highly, like, and I really liked it, and I wanted it to be something that rhymed, catchy right. like that. So I needed another word, and I couldn't really think of anything. It took a while, and lovely somehow managed to come. And then I was like, oh, that makes sense, because I like to take songs and kind of make them pretty. Yeah, make them cute. And so when
so you do cute lovely. Songs.
We do.
That's our forte.
We do
Aww.
Cute.
I can honestly say that after doing this for so many years, this is the first time I've ever run across a group that actually admitted to doing cute music. And so, wow, I'm just taken back. This is awesome. So what goes into cute music?
Anything.
Harmonies.
It first started with love songs, because love songs, you can do awesome harmonies too. And then we realized that we could take anything and add harmonies to it. And so now the goal isn't to do love songs. It's to do songs that we can make pretty, cool.
That's one thing I will say is your harmonies are awesome. Now, two of you are related.
That's
you two. And you're the...
Along for the ride.
You're along for the ride.
It's funny because every time people talk to me, they always say me and her look like
they
sisters.
Ask if
and
we're
I'm like,
all
really?
Related.
Yeah.
You do kind of fit the mold.
You do.
It's the brunette
you belong
bunch right
with
here,
us.
But, that works. I bring this up a lot because we do run across this. Playing with a sibling has got to be the best thing in the entire
absolutely.
World.
Absolutely.
Seriously, you have that kind of backbeat thing.
Yeah.
My ride's here. Anyway, I've had the really great opportunity. Not only have I played with my brother for years, but my son as well.
Oh, awesome.
He was my bass player for a very, very long time.
Oh, wow.
And, there's just kind of a synchronicity that works there.
Yeah.
Now, Clint, you play, your primary instrument is guitar.
Yeah.
And Rach plays...
Bass is primary.
Yeah.
A little more acoustic guitar these days, but bass is definitely...
And Tara
original.
Just kind of hangs out and hollers.
Yep.
You got the best job. Everybody else got to work.
I just play my vocal cords.
You just play vocal cords. But when you do your acoustic set, you play acoustic guitar as well.
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Yeah. So.
Yeah.
But, so do you have an electric set that you guys play? Or?
We're bringing in.
Yeah, we've been auditioning people.
Right. So we'll still have our acoustic guitars, and then we have a electric guitar in the works, and we have a drummer now. So
yay.
We are going electric, but we're still going to keep our sound.
Keep the
yeah.
the acoustic part of it, which is brilliant.
I think,
because it really, I'm not sure about defines, but it really helps. Your harmonies and things like that because gives it air.
Oh, yeah. I agree.
You know, in space because there's nothing worse than this entire planet than covering up music with an electric guitar.
Yeah.
To all you guitar players out there, it's true. And you're talking to somebody that basically spent the weekend listening to Iggy Pop. So we learned all about that this weekend.
Oh no,
but Iggy Pop is good.
Yeah, Iggy is Iggy. You know,
Iggy is Iggy.
We kind of grew up with Iggy, but the dominance when electric guitar just kind of hones into view. So keep that at a minimum. I ran across one guitar player that I actually had to turn down. I didn't have to turn him down. He was the only one ever. And so I hired him. It was Ghost, and who's now the singer for Diesel Beast, which is a heavy metal band. But at the time, you know, he just come in and fit right in. Everything else was mostly acoustic. And so we'd never had that battle.
Nice.
We never had. So that was probably one of the most fortunate things after a 45-year career.
Probably never happened again.
Never happened again. You play a lot of originals?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Let me rephrase that. I take it that you guys write music as well.
We have a pretty good amount of originals.
Right.
We play so many covers, I forget about them, and then I'm like, oh wait,
let's play our own stuff too.
do you have a formula or a process, or just what comes out?
Most of our songs right now are all previously written. Mm-hmm. Like for me, I had a bunch of stuff that I had just kind of did on my own, played, but never really had a band behind it. So I brought it into that, and he's brought in some stuff.
I brought in my own as well.
Tara's got some lyrics in the works.
Nice.
So we're eventually going to tackle
write some songs together.
Yeah,
that's very cool. That's very cool. So when you also play in Copper Root,
yes,
and you don't, but you have.
Yeah,
I founded Copper Root. I named Copper Root.
Really? So it's your fault. Yeah. So, because I think that's when I met you, is you were actually playing bass.
Yeah,
for
I played
them.
Bass for them.
Do you mess with that bunch at all, Tara?
Nope.
Copper Root bunch.
Negative.
You're a smart girl. Sorry guys, I didn't mean it that way. So don't take it that way. And I don't want any emails from any of you. So no, that's Copper Root. That's a big bunch. It's like 7 or 8 people most of the time.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's nicer to just go down to a trio.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Just.
I agree.
I like it.
You don't care. All you
I
have
just like
is your,
to sing.
I know.
Just like to
give
sing
me a microphone.
Sing.
That's very cool. So, have you got recordings? Have you thought about doing that? Or
we're actually working
we're
on an EP right now. So
Standard answer. Ooh. We're all working on
we're
the EP.
We're all working.
Yeah. It's almost done. It's very close. Yeah.
Where are you doing it at?
Jason Champion.
Oh, very cool.
Studio.
Oh my gosh.
We love Zero Buffalo
Zero
Studio.
Buffalo.
Unless anybody wants to record,
hey.
Come on.
Yeah, what up?
Our producer extraordinaire is very familiar with that place, as is your humble narrator and host.
Yeah.
Jason's good. He's good at what he does, so it's going to be interesting.
Yeah, it's been really cool to see what
How many we can. How many tunes are you going to do for the EP?
Five,
I think.
Five? Mm-hmm. Very cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Any idea when it's going to be out?
Our goal
that's
is
a loaded question because I know Champion.
Yep.
Yes. Hopefully within the next, I don't know, I want to be generous and like give us like a big amount, like
a month or two, maybe.
Months.
A month or two, really.
Maybe.
Six
I mean,
months.
We're so close.
We are really, really close though. So that is true.
That's very nice. Do you like recording?
I love it.
Do you really?
Oh, yeah. I've done a lot.
Wow. It took me a long time to get used to recording.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm more of a live guy, you know, stick me up in front of somebody and I'll play and then we'll all forget it. Whataburger is, or it used to be IHOP. But
oh, it did used to be IHOP.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But they kind of went down in there. I had French toast that fought back and the coffee wasn't strong enough to defend itself.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
So it's Whataburger. Yeah. So, after gig stuff. Speaking of gigs, you guys are playing tonight.
We are.
Yes.
We're gonna going to play out Audacity at 9:00.
All right. Who are you with out there? Do you know?
Just the open mic.
Oh, it's the open mic.
Yeah,
it's Thursday,
just
isn't it?
Yeah, okay. It's just cool. The open mic.
We pretty much try to play it like every week.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Very good. Very cool.
Good exposure.
Yeah, it is. And Caleb runs a good show.
He really does a really good job.
Guy.
Very cool. Yeah. Speaking of playing, I think what we're going to do is we're going to take a little break here, and then we're going to drag you guys back in here and just let you do your thing.
Awesome. All right. Cool.
We're all from Missouri here, so show us. Okay.
Cool.
All right, my cats and kittens, we're going to take a wee break here, and after we have exhausted your intellectual capacity, and come back and fulfill your dreams of being entertained with slightly, highly, lovely.
Yes.
So don't go anywhere. We will be right back. And hello, Facebook. You are tuned into Doggy Time on DentonRadio.com. I am your host and humble narrator, Bone Doggie, and we are here in the lovely Visitor Center Bureau facilities on Hickory Street, downtown Denton, right across from the courthouse, where we've made several appearances, but we're not going to talk about that right now. What we are going to talk about, my cats and kittens, is that we are joined in the studio here with the trio Slightly, Highly, Lovely. And I got it right, did I?
Yeah.
Yeah. I boned up during the break. I checked it out. I sent Clint a message the other day. What the hell's the name of the band? And then he sent it back. So I've been reading that. So anyway, we have Slightly, Highly, Lovely here in the studio with us. And now we are live on Facebook. And we are going to let them do their thing, which is, what is your thing?
Music.
You haven't got a clue, do you? Okay.
We do it well, though. Whatever it is.
They do it well, my cats and kittens. You're going to love this. If you have not seen these guys, you're in for a wee little treat. So without further ado, let's turn this whole studio over to Slightly, Highly, Lovely.
All right. Let's jump right into it. If I light awake at night, dream of all the roads, try to wrap my head around, I don't know. Going to the end of the sea,
sure to care. So let's play truth or dare.
No idea. That is a good question.
That was perfect bliss, guys.
All right. So now we're going to do...
I've got you.
Yeah. Enjoy.
Afraid anymore.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we're going to do.
This is our last one, right? One? Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Maybe
well,
not last
one. This might be our last one. So this one is Love You So Good.
Called me on the telephone last night. Said I've been missing you, doing alright. And why are you avoiding me all the time? Did I do something wrong? Can I make this right? And I don't know if I should tell you how I feel. And I don't know, but I know this is so real. I tried to keep my feelings inside. And the more I lie, the more you cry. You asked me to tell you what's on my mind. I wish I could tell you what's on my mind. And I don't know if I should tell you how I feel. And I don't know, but I know this is so real. I wanna tell you that I love you. Won't you let me love you more than anyone ever could? I can love you so good.
I called you on the telephone last night. Said I've been missing you, doing all right.
And why are you avoiding me all the time? And I don't know if I should tell you how I feel. And I don't know, but I know this is so real. I wanna tell you that I love you. Won't you let me love you more than anyone ever could? I can love you so good. Oh, I wanna tell you that I love you. Won't you let me love you more than anyone ever could? I can love you so good. More than anyone ever could, I can love you so good. More than anyone ever could, I can love you so good.
Thank you.
What's that?
One more.
All right.
Uno mas. All right. Well, we got one more song for you.
This is forever.
This song is forever.
All right. Let's do this.